Alright, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mr. Amos Kester, the MD CEO of Kester Amos Consultancy Services Limited, located at number 1 HoneyHills Road off Tombiamasuma Road, Etegwe, Yenegoa, Bayelsa State. Of course, from our previous videos, you've always been seeing us from the farm doing our jobs on poultry, grasshopper, rabbits, snails, and all of that. But today is the grand launching of our office here in Bayelsa State. I've always told you I'm a Bayelsan, so here today we are officially launching our office. So I just wanted to show you around so you know where we are situated and what it looks like. And of course, the main reason I'm doing this video today is to show you some of my mentors, two persons that without them this company would have not come as far as it has come today. So I want to introduce you to these two very important personalities in my life who have been parents, fathers to me, and have grown me both on the academic front and on the spiritual front when it comes to the things of God. So without wasting much time, I'm going to introduce these two persons to you now. So first of all is my pastor, who is also my spiritual father, is no other person than Apostle Anthony Clement, who is also a barrister, is also the legal consultant for this consultancy services, which is situated here in Bayelsa State. And on his right is my mentor in the academic front, who saw me, guided me on the right path while I was yet in the university, is no other person than Professor PCN Alikwe. Is a lecturer in the Department of Animal Science, Niger Delta University. So I'm just going to give them a few minutes to make one or two comments on this video, as this is key and also very important to the movement and promotion of this company. So starting with my pastor, is going to tell you, I'll make an introduction of himself. Thank you.
Thank you very much, viewers. Thank you very much, Mr. Kester Amos, MD CEO Kester Amos Consultancy Services Limited. We are proud, happy, and glad to be associated with this upcoming entrepreneur. I am delighted that in the providence of God, he was to be nurtured by me spiritually. And I'm glad also to be sitting right by this eminent professor and a father to him in the academic field. I believe this is so because ordinarily we can see him sitting like a father, natural father, in pursuit of the goal and aspiration of this young man. We are happy, I'm happy to be associated with this oncoming company, particularly for its entrepreneurial nature, giving regard to Africa, Nigeria and Africa, the need for entrepreneurs, those who are able to chart a path for our teeming youth. So we are happy today that the office of this company, Consultancy Services, is being launched so that across the world, our teeming clients can have a location to reach the company whenever the need arises. So viewers, we are trusting by God's help that this company will not only find its location here in Bayelsa State of Nigeria, but across Africa and the world at large, so that it can have easy contact with us when the need arises. May you continue your good patronage, and we trust the influence of the company will expand globally. God bless the company. God bless our teaming clients, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Yes, we are here launching the office of Kester Amos Consultancy Services Limited, the man that is taking snail production and other animal products to a greater heights. I am Professor Philip C.N. Alibre, a professor of nutritional biochemistry and toxicology, who is highly involved with nature cure, using plants to cure as many ailments as is possible. Kester has been my student while in NDU, and I supervised his project. He was working on rabbits, But at a point in time, I had to invite him to speak to a teeming population of students, over 250, who were gathered for me to train them in a practical entrepreneur in just 300. So I invited him and said, Kester, come on, leave your rabbits, come and talk to these teaming students. Be bold enough, they are your genius. And then that was the beginning of Kester addressing a large crowd. And on his service too, he had a groundbreaking period, and he started talking to fellow coppers about animal science. And after your service, he came back and said, sir, can I spend time in your office? I said, go ahead. And when I'm going for practical field work with students, I said, Kester, okay, you can now take up this scenery work and talk to them. And that was the beginning. But at a point in time, jealousy developed. And I said, Kester, please repackage yourself and look out. And that was the beginning of him moving from one state to the other, establishing scenery for Nigerians within the country and in the diaspora. And so, viewers, if you are in the diaspora and you want somebody truthful, somebody that is God-fearing, somebody that will spend your money adequately for your investment, you can consult Mr. Amos Kester to help you establish Snary or any other type of animal venture for your siblings in Nigeria or for your parents to get them engaged, not just be sitting at home. So I encourage as many viewers to key in to this particular company for him to help you to establish any of the animal ventures. He's a registered animal scientist. He attempted the exam only once and he crossed the Rubicon. And so I vouchsafe for him. He's truthful as a Christian. And so I encourage as many viewers as possible in the diaspora and in the nation or in the continent of Africa to key into this particular company as we continue in the production of snails. And I know sooner or later the processing of snails for export will also come in, that Nigeria will become a well-known exporter for snail meat. Thank you very much for listening. God bless you richly in Jesus' name.
All right, thank you very much. Here we are, the grand opening of our consultancy office. And we are having a lot of snail meat today, of course. I know you would love to have some, but don't worry, when you make your booking for your next snails, we're going to have some to you for you to have your own lunchtime snail meat. So until I come your way again, of course you won't be seeing me in the office anytime soon. We're going back to the farm. That's where we belong. So until then, God bless you and bye bye.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Bye bye.